Governor Hope Uzodinma has updated President Muhammadu Buhari on the socio-economic and security situations in Imo. Uzodinma, who spoke to State House correspondents after a closed-door meeting with the president in Abuja, said some politicians were responsible for the rising cases of banditry in parts of the country.
In 2015, today, I thought what the problem would be. People saying that no job creation. People are not feeding. Salaries are not paid. Infrastructure are going down. Social interventions are not approved by government. These things are there available. A pass mark for the government of President Muhammadu Buhari. Now people are no longer talking about that. Rather, what they are doing is to sponsor crisis to the extent that those funding this banditry are politicians, which I challenge and call on security agencies to make their names available to the press. Because what they want to do is to distract a government that is focused. If this government is not doing well, I'll be one of those that will first declare the government as not doing well. But the situation where you will leave the former way, ethical way of doing politics, and you are now sponsoring banditry to bring down a government, for Christ's sake, we should rise up and condemn it, all of us.
According to the governor, the unity of Nigeria cannot be compromised for whatever reasons, and further called on those calling for secession to discard the idea and join the government, as well as all well-meaning Nigerians, in moving the nation forward.
Well, I don't know the meaning of crisis. Is it a call for secession? I don't think that I'll support any call for secession. I want a united, strong Nigeria. Our strength is in our diversity. And today, we are supposed to play a leading role in this continent. And we don't want to whittle down our strength. Rather, what I advise is that we must appreciate the gift of nature in our land and the support government. Listen, let me tell you something. This country is blessed by God. Of course, I know the genuine interest of the president for Nigerians. I have had a series of discussions with him. And at every given time I have asked for one intervention or the other, it is given to me. And it is for the interest of my people. So, but then, for those things to function, we need an enabling environment. That is why the enemies of progress, not deterred by the progress the government is making, are now out to scuttle good governance.
Our recent attacks on security formations in the state, Uzodinma revealed that about 50 suspects had been arrested in connection with the incidents.
Why are people hiring people to kill the people? There is no responsible government that will not want those who voted him or her to power to be happy. And this government I have seen is a responsible government. This party, APC, is a responsible party. That is why most of us are members of this party. And we promise that we will deliver to our people. And I am committed that this government will deliver. However, I think we are rising to the occasion. I can tell you, sooner than later, today will become a thing of the past. And Nigeria will move forward.